There's nothing wrong with having kids.
No.
But he does have a couple of them, which means it seems like he wanted the kids. There is something wrong with wanting kids. There's nothing wrong with accidentally having them or, you know, having them, but, you know, it wasn't like something you prepped, but there is something wrong with like what, like, okay, let's get it,
Yeah.
guys. Let's get back into that video.